Levees are the only thing that protect many homes from dangerous floodwaters.
If you don't maintain the levees, they will deteriorate, they will erode.
Neil Shaw goes in depth on how the floods have impacted our levee system, Sunday morning on First News.